god, do I have to run all the way out? Fuck, I have to run all the way back in later.
Thank you.
long ago, Clairia was created in Nice. It was displayed in the Temple of Solomon as a monument to prosperity. But suddenly disaster struck. In the shape of that prosperity, evil had grown and brought with it the seeds of suffering. It struck with all-consuming fury, and in the wake of its demon hordes, even the fair land of Celeseta became as ash. But even if all were to be wiped away, the prosperous and suffering alike, the twin trees and the twin moons would forever watch over this land. Ys was healed by two goddesses and six priests. The goddesses embody the spirit of our land and inspire our lives. One represents order, and the other freedom. If we were ever to lose them, all our struggles and achievements would come to naught, and we would never again know peace. We must not lose the goddesses, regardless of the cost, even unto an eternity shadow. I speak now of the disaster in Ys. He rose suddenly and attacked our cities. He called forth molten stone from the bowels of the world to burn our fields and trap us in a sea of fire. It was terrible and absolute. One by one, our proud nations were blown out like candles, and darkness and chaos stole over our world. Surely, this Solaria was the cause. Was it not the harbinger of darkness? Thus, we sealed it within the darkness, in the ground, so that hope may shine anew. Forget it not, and never lay hands upon it again.